And listen to these new rules for a Desert Oasis High School students after a fight led to gunshots at last week's football game. Moving forward now, all students must have a parent if they're going to the football game. All students must also show their school ID in order to get in. And only visiting team students will be allowed inside the visitor side of the stadium. Bags and backpacks are also not allowed.